since you have a minor interest in communications, how about making a minor contribution to the campus TV show I'm producing?
Oh, yeah? You're producing it?
Some of it. Look, maybe we shouldn't be doing this. I thought I could, but maybe I can't. I just don't want to hurt Donna. I've done enough of that already. I hope you don't mind that I borrowed these.
Those are my handcuffs. I don't have the key.
Yes, you do.
This is for my jewelry box. I lost the handcuff key.
Oh, great. We better call a locksmith.
You're Jewish, aren't you?
Yeah, sure, I'm Jewish.
How can you tolerate anti-Semitism?
Because being Jewish has never really been a problem for me.
David, of course it hasn't been. You grew up in Beverly Hills.
No, Andrea, maybe it's because I never made such a big deal of it. What do you think of me being Jewish?
I don't really think of you as being Jewish.
So it doesn't really make a difference to you?
Does it make a difference to you?
I don't know.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring.
You still love Donna, right?
You know, I think it's pretty normal to still care about somebody you had a relationship with.
David, answer the question.
Yeah, I still love Donna. You know what, Claire? Why don't we just do something really smart here? Let's just end this.
Just like that?
Yeah, just like that.
Your mom had been diagnosed as a manic depressive. She's been on a drug called lithium since you were a little boy.
So are you telling me that she's mentally ill?
Yeah.
How come nobody ever told me this before?
David, you were a little kid. I couldn't exactly put you on my knee and say, Davey, your mother is flipping out. There's a long history of mental illness in her family. Now get your teddy bear and go to bed.
Yeah, well, I haven't been a little kid for quite some time now, Dad. I mean, you could have told me a lot sooner than this.
I'm sorry. I should have told you. I wanted to. But your mom never wanted you to know.
Why not?
David, the hardest thing for any parent to do is to tell their child that they're falling apart.
This doesn't even sound like we're talking about Mom. I mean, it sounds like we're talking about some complete stranger. Mom, it's me. It's David. Look at me, please.
David?
Yeah, Mom. It's me. What was that for?
I don't know. Preview of Coming Attractions. David and Claire Part 2.
You know what? It's funny you said that, because I always thought sequels were so underrated.